hello again, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. I hope all of you are having a wonderful day. So if you can see, Lynn is back.
Hello. Hi. I'm just so happy to be back.
Isn't she look gorgeous with this outfit?
Thank you.
So today we are going to try on boots. And these are from Mr. G. He went and go ahead and sent us this same style of boots. So we will be trying it on. And if you can see, she's wearing a dress and I'm wearing pants today. So we could check it out and see how the boots looks with different style. So are you excited to try on another pair of boots?
I'm so excited. I love boots.
There you go. And these are Buzz brand, by the way. These are the 4-inch stilettos. It's very nice, classy, more like an office, great for office heels, actually. She's also wearing a brand new pair of Marilyn brand nylons. These are very comfortable on your waist because they are the lace band, and it's also white. And it is a taupe or antelope color, nice sheer. Also, what I like about these nylons is that when you're actually out in the sun, you can see the shine on the nylons. It's very pretty.
They're very comfortable.
You like it, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. I believe this is the person she's actually wearing a whole nylons, a whole pantyhose.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I'm impressed with how comfortable they are.
There you go. Also, the outfit she's wearing is from Shein. And it's more like an office outfit, actually, dress. It goes really well with the pumps.
Thank you.
All we need to get her is maybe a nice glasses, so she looks like an office girl.
Take her hair glasses.
Right?
Like that. Yeah.
Yeah, she looks very pretty. And if you ask on my side, I am wearing the Jimmy Choo Anouk, and these are the suede material, 4.5 inch. Wearing a comfortable, kind of high-waisted jeans. And this top that I'm wearing is from Shein, and this is the bodysuit top. And yeah, so we'll go ahead and try it on with the boots and see how they look with the outfit we're wearing.
Yes.
So, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. I think, oh yeah, we have to switch.
Yes.
Because I think I have her boots on this side. So, here you go.
And here you go. Oh, I should, there. Thank you.
So, these boots are the same style. So once again, these boots are from Buzz. Let's go ahead and show it.
Oh, wow.
It is a little over the knee boots.
I can't wait to try this on.
Yeah, and it's been really cold here, so this is actually great right now.
Yes. I like the material. Feels really soft. 4-inch heel, right?
I believe it is 4-inch heels. So if you see, we both have the same style.
There you go.
Just two different sizes.
Beautiful.
Maybe we'll have Lynn try it on first, or we could actually both do it at the same time. What do you think? Maybe we should do it at the same time. So let's go ahead and do it. I actually have to put a little nylons on mine so it'll fit smoothly.
Really beautiful. I love the material. They feel really soft.
I'm glad you like it. I'm sure it'll look great. Oops. Making so much noise here now. Oh, I guess I better take my anklets off first. Oops. Oh, that zips yes. Pretty easy, huh?
Yes.
Zip, zip. Whoa, wow, look at you. That looks good. And oops, slide in. It's a little tight. Oops. Okay, there you go. Oops, I think mine got stuck. Here we go. Well, how does it feel?
They feel very comfortable. I love them, keeping my legs warm. I can't wait to walk them.
Well, mine kind of got stuck for a minute here. But maybe we can have her stand up and while I'm trying to put mine on and do a little modeling. Wow, that is great on you.
They do come way over the knee, but they feel really comfortable. I love the feel. Very
well. How does the height, how does it feel? Can you walk pretty good?
Yes.
All right. You look great.
I absolutely love them.
Looks great with that dress too.
Thank you.
And of course for winter, you have a nice long coat. That would absolutely
look good. They do keep your legs very warm.
You look awesome, girl. Doesn't she? Well, now you get to see it with jeans. Finally managed to put the boots on. So here it is. What do you think? Well, everyone, I hope you like this video. What do you think with the dress and jeans?
I have to say, I love both looks. I love the jeans. I love the dress. I can see myself wearing these boots with a red dress for Valentine's, but wow. I don't have a Valentine's.
Oh, that's right. Uh-oh, she doesn't have a Valentine's Day, guys.
Well,
maybe. If anyone doesn't have a date, and if anyone want to take this lovely lady out on a date Valentine's Day, hey.
I love roses.
Oh, there you go. Give me a hint.
And chocolates. Who doesn't love chocolates?
Right? Well, we are in the Bay Area. If you're around in the Bay Area, just below San Francisco. Can't even pronounce it. But anyways, send us a message, a text, and maybe we can forward it to Lynn. You know, go on a date, have a little dinner, right?
Sounds
She's
beautiful.
Excited to wear a nice dress.
With the boots.
With
to
the boots.
Keep me warm.
There you go, girl.
I had a lot of fun.
She looks wonderful.
Thank you for having me.
Always. And hopefully you can always do this video. I mean, be here on YouTube with me all
I
the
need
time.
To come and meet with you more often.
Yeah, she just have a very busy schedule, but you know, she can make time.
I will. That's a promise.
Since also summer's coming up, hey, we can do more fun, maybe summer dresses and sandals, mm-hmm. Right?
I like that. Definitely. I'm in.
Okay, well, everybody, thanks again. Oh, once again, Mr. G, thank you so much for this wonderful boots. Lynn enjoyed it, as you can see. She looks great.
I'm not taking them off.
Okay, well, until next time again, everybody, please stay safe and well. I just want to shout out to Jess Queen of Heels and Stephanie Salinas. So, bye for now, everyone. Stay safe.
Bye. Thank you. Stand in your way, stand tall, think clear. Promise I'll always be here. Don't stop at the end. You can be anything you want. See, ain't to fear.